We're getting better as a team, you know, every day, or at least we're trying to. There's been a couple of good days, a couple of bad days, of course. But I definitely think we're progressing in the right direction every day. You know, people are learning what to do. The new guys are coming in learning what to do. Everybody's getting more comfortable. Of course, the dog days are approaching, so that's the days we want to really push it even harder through the dog days, you know, get through there, you know, get ready for the season. That momentum, we wanted that to carry over to this next season. So, you know, we was dying to get back on the field, dying to get back going. And, you know, it's here now. So now we got to love it, you know, embrace it and keep it rolling. As far as, you know, veteran leadership on our defense, there's plenty of guys came back, plenty of guys know what to do. So, I mean, it really shouldn't be any kind of hiccups, you know, from anyone, from any, you know, position group. So I think we're going to be really effective in that, in, you know, in that area. You know, that's the goal. You know, to go undefeated, but, you know, you got to take it one game at a time. You can't be thinking further down in the season, taking one game at a time. You know, of course, that's, you know, one of our goals, to go undefeated, stay in the top 25, get in the top 25, you know, stay in there, you know, get a good bowl game and, you know, all that good stuff.